Why Kate Middleton is the unsung hero of the royal family. She didn't have a recent wedding like Princess Eugenie, she's not pregnant like Meghan Markle, and she's not as noble as the Queen. But that doesn't mean Kate Middleton isn't just as important to the royal family. While we love looking at photos of her precious children, many don't realize just how much Kate and her husband, Prince William, do. From international outings to domestic affairs, these two are all over the map working hard. And it's time Kate receives the credit she deserves. Kate helps the Queen carry out official engagements. The royal family website explains the main job for all royal family members is to help the Queen carry out her official engagements, and Kate is no different here. Members of the royal family are expected to assist in duties on a national and state level, and they help contribute to charities. So far, over 3,000 organizations have royal family members as patrons or presidents of organizations. Ultimately, according to the website, the goal is to strengthen national unity and stability. As a whole, the royals carry out over 2,000 official engagements every single year. And while some are in the UK, many are outside of their home country, which requires a ton of travel time. Not only that, but royal members often have to represent the Queen at national events when she can't be present. She and William bring their kids with them on royal tours. Royal tours are serious business, Town and Country explains. Everything from their itinerary to their outfits to their camera angles are perfectly planned, and the royals should plan to be on tour for a few weeks. It's tough enough for Kate and William to head out to a new country and represent the royal family on their own. But now that they have kids, they've also brought them along in the past, too. And we're sure they'll be on future tours as well. Town and Country notes when Kate and William went to Canada on tour in 2016 and brought Prince George and Princess Charlotte, they had a team of 12 in tow to ensure all went smoothly. That takes some serious management. She's an advocate for mental health. Kate uses her status for good, and she's a huge champion for mental health advocacy. ABC News reports in January 2018. Kate launched Mentally Healthy Schools, an organization that gives teachers and school staff online resources that can help students who are struggling with their mental health. She and William also lead 8 mental health charity partners. In a speech to Row Green Junior School in London, Kate announced, "What we have seen firsthand is that the simple act of having a conversation about mental health, that initial breaking of the silence, can make a real difference. And we love how she talked to individual kids that day, too." Helping children and families is a huge passion of hers. Whether it's through visual art, sports, or mental health access, one of Kate's biggest passions in life is helping children and families. As outlined on the royal family website, she desires to help the most vulnerable children, young people and their families. She also hopes to promote opportunities through sport and the outdoors, and showcasing national institutions reflecting her love of the visual arts. Her love of kids and the arts definitely shows in her personal life, too. Most of the adorable photos of her children that the public have access to are taken by her. Above all else, we love all the photos of Kate interacting with her 3 kids. When speaking to Prince George and Princess Charlotte, her body shows her treating them as equals, and she's always fully engaged in all of their experiences. There may be tons of cameras around, but when her kids are in view, Kate has her full attention on them. We also love how Kate gives her kids space and allows them to explore the world. Body language experts have noted that when she holds Prince George and Princess Charlotte, her embrace is loose, which allows them to move and take in what's around them. We can't wait to see what the future holds for Kate and her little ones.